Hi everyone, it's Crusail, and I am back with more of Metroid Dread. We are still in, and I keep on forgetting, Cataris is the name. We're in Cataris, about to get back into it. I wanted to show something off quickly, though. I did manage to get a hold of the Samus and E.M.M.I amiibos. Okay. You're able to get extra energy tanks and extra missiles from using them, which is pretty fun. Though I'm not sure if the extra stuff is, if the extra energy tank is, I can't tell if it's permanent or not. So that'll be something to test out as we move forward. I'm sure that it will come to light eventually. Annoys me to no end. Huh. Ah, there we go. How badly does it damage me? Okay, yeah, no. Guess I'm heading back. Oh boy. But there we go. That's a lot of heat. Okay. Can't do that just yet. Follow the fuel lines. Always a good way to go. Right. Yeah, it is going that way. The path going there. Gotta follow this fuel line here. Oh my. Oh, you little stinkers. Nice try. That's a lot of heat. Again. Still curious about these things that keep popping up. There's a path underneath. I'm guessing I can't access just yet.
Oh well.
E.M.M.I stands for Extraplanetary Multiform Mobile Identifier. It can procedurally modify and enhance its own capabilities. Its ability to configure itself to fit into narrow spaces is a standard feature. Any E.M.M.I you encounter will likely do so as it pursues you.
Makes sense.
You are not capable of destroying their armor plating. This would be true even at your full capabilities.
So, only Omega Beam. Got it.
You are faced with overwhelming power. Accept your helplessness. Study each enemy carefully, and use the Phantom Cloak to advance. There are risks even here. The Phantom Cloak reduces your mobility and consumes more AN when you move or shoot. It is still your best chance at survival. Do not hesitate to destroy an enemy whenever you discover more unique energy. This was not one of your original priorities. However, I see no other way to accomplish your goal. These existential threats cannot be sanctioned.
All makes sense. Oh! More heat. Back into the Emmy's domain it is. Pretty close to central unit. That'll make it nervous. Ah, dang it. Okay. I was a little too rushed there. Dang it! Got me again. This one's a little bit trickier. Darn it! I'm having a lot of trouble getting past this one. Goodness. Well, that shouldn't have been as much trouble as it was, but I just managed to be a fool multiple times. Okay, transportation hub up there. First thing first, I need to find an ability that will allow for me to access the central unit. Then, I need to... Okay, back into the Emmy room. Ugh, come on. You're rushing this, Crusail. I need to find an ability that will allow for me to access the central unit. And then if I can beat the Emmy, I'll get an ability that will allow for me to actually get out of here. One that leads to Artaria. Only one other one. Good to know. Alright, you do need the wide beam for that one. Oh boy. want that energy tank. Looks like that energy tank is permanent, though. I can still see the outline, so that's good. Okay, which way am I heading? Back over that way, I guess. I think I've covered everything here that I can. Tell. Actually, it looks like maybe I should try for that area there. That's different. An energy part. Ah.
Ouch.
Well. My arrogance. Ah, now that's what I'm talking about. Sweet, sweet energy. Whoa! Alright, Mr. Shotgun Lava Mouth. It actually doesn't seem like a... It seems more like a golem than an alien. Making me miss the power bombs and their ability to just reveal everything in the area. I miss my morph ball. I need to figure out how to counter those guys. There we go. Had some decent success learning how to parry in this game so far. I'm not gonna say that I have gotten very good at it, because I have not. Oh, transportation. Okay. Huh. Dyren. Okay. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not, but... I definitely need to vary so to be able to do more in Cataris. New beasties, fun times. Plus more Y-beam. Oh! Jeez. Shine spark, huh? A little bit tougher than your predecessors, aren't you? Sheesh. There we go. Always nice to see a save room. Oh boy. That's less than welcoming. Yeah. Oh boy! That's a no buenas. Three missiles for those guys. This is a big old room. Oh boy. This place is not welcoming. Can't go that way. When playing Metroid, follow the path of least resistance. Power's out. Has been restored. Oh boy. Yes, gimme. Wide beam. Can't complain about that. Oh boy. There we go. Oh no. Alright. Well everybody, we're about to head into an E.M.M.I area, so I think that's a good place to pause this episode for now. Call it for now. Next time, we'll be continuing through Dairon. And hopefully getting something else that, nice to be welcome with the charge beam. Hopefully there'll be some other goodies for us. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you for the next one.